I reached out to Frankie Rusick. My words will never be able to take back the hurt that I caused your family and your heart with my poor decision. I see all the hate and it just breaks my heart. Is that you always want your intentions and your actions to align? Because your intentions and actions should never misrepresent each other. And with Shazam, it did. It misrepresented who I was, because it's a reminder of that anything that you ever do in life, you can be judged on. Somebody could see it, you know, all this stuff. But at the end of the day, everybody needs a reminder on when you make a mistake, what are you gonna do about it? My intentions were never to hurt anyone, especially your grieving family. We are unfortunately judged, though, by our actions, not our intentions. Dear Shazam, where the fuck you at, bitch? I love you, miss you, thank you. Love, truth, and truth.
You altered my video. I didn't say those things. You altered them.
Ready for my Tinder date. Hey guys, it's me, Shazam. Me and Chris decided that we're gonna do this whole open marriage thing.
And I know Bella's just gonna dress him just like a girl.
Cry through every pregnancy, I drink through it.
The Rusicks and the Watts family, who were neither one remotely involved with this horrific day, get bullied, get talked about in negative light, are not seen as victims. They are victims. They lost two beautiful grandchildren and then an unborn grandchild. I've never claimed anything other than these are the facts. End of the day, why are people harassing them? I've never commented not under my name. Flat out bash people. People can think that if you think that I've bashed somebody, that's your opinion. And I've always said, prove it. I come with CVS receipts. If you want to say something to me or my channel, I want you to come with the CVS receipts. I'm showing this, what I'm about to show, and read for Sheldon, for Jamie. You don't know anything about me. You don't know shit about me, and you never will if you keep running your cocksuckers. You will know everything about me by my actions, period. Shazam. Where the fuck you at, bitch? I was thinking that I would like my actions to reflect my sincere apologies to you and your family. The most honorable way to show the importance of my apology is by offering that a portion of our monthly membership during the months of Bella and Celeste and Shanann's birthdays go to a charity of your choice. I made one of the most regrettable decisions of my life, and I'm a person who holds myself and others accountable. And I also show that I mean what I say through actions. I'm more of a doer, not a sayer. I have recently caught glimpses of the bullying towards you, and I'm not okay with it at all. I want it to stop, and I want to offer my help to get it to stop. I think you could be examples for others to follow. I think you could be a huge asset to the future families that I will be helping in the future by being accessible to them for advice and guidance after tragedies. I think families would be comforted by having you and your family should they ever need someone to talk to. But I can promise to you, Frankie, that my intentions and actions will never misrepresent me again.
Dear Shazam, where the fuck you at, bitch? I love you, miss you, thank you. Love, truth, and trans.
So I can promise you, Frankie, that my intentions and actions will not ever misrepresent who I am again. There was just a lot of lying.